Yeah, we need some snow up in our forest lands, especially this time of year in December. I mean, it's pretty weak right now as far as our current snow level or snow cover. Only 15% of the U.S. currently covered. In the Wasatch and the Northern Sierras, they're going to change over the next 24 to 48 hours because we've got a pretty decent low that's going to drop our temperatures after our record-breaking high. It's going to miss the state of Arizona, unfortunately, but boy, yeah, it's looking good for the Northern Rockies. Central Rockies ski resorts are going to love this storm. Well, we got to get there first to the cool down, and it was a record breaker today. 16 degrees above average, broke an 84-year-old record set back in 1939. We started off warm at 56 degrees, and we're still warm. It's 66 degrees right now. Our daily average high is 68. So that's kind of how far out of whack our air temperatures are. Now, there's the highs today, 68 in Prescott. That tied a record set back in 1977. 58 in Flagstaff. That's way above normal for this time of year. It was 26 degrees above average up in Denver, Colorado, with their high today of 71. Just overnight, a few high clouds, clear skies in the morning, a few more clouds by tomorrow lunchtime, tomorrow late afternoon, clearing from the west. So really no big weather pattern change tomorrow, with the exception of we'll drop out of the 80s into the 70s, still above average for this time of year by about 8 degrees. Here comes that low, though, so it is going to be a big weather changer once it gets here. This high pressure is going to slide to the east, and our winds are going to pick up while we cool down. In fact, here's a look at the cool down already starting for Reno, Las Vegas, down to 66, down to 47 in Salt Lake. They were in the upper 50s today. The cool down will really start to kick in Friday, Saturday. Look at that, 51 tomorrow, down to 35 under windy conditions in Flagstaff. There's the rest of the high country up along the rim. It's going to be windy and much cooler. Prescott's going to go from the low 60s to the upper 40s. In about 72 hours, not a big drop down in south central Arizona, with the exception if you're at elevation, and the river communities will go from the 70s to the 60s. So here's your first alert 7-day forecast. Sunset tomorrow kicks off Hanukkah. We'll go to 76. Remember I talked about the temperature slide? We'll drop about 13 degrees in the next 2 days, down to 71, 68 and 69 on Saturday and Sunday. That's actually perfectly average for this time of year. It's looking great for all those outdoor festivals, farmers markets, and then a little bit warmer, low 70s by the beginning of next week.